What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. This is Aki. 皆さん、こんにちは。Aki です。Today, I'm going to be making one of my favorite drinks, Tetari. Tetari is a traditional Malaysian drink. Te means tea, and tari means pool in Malay. So it's pool tea in English. Why? It's because of the way it's made.Basically, tetari is a mixture of tea and condensed milk. But before you serve, you have to pour it from one cup to another about 3 to 4 times in order to form nice and big froth on top of the tea. And this movement, it looks like you're pulling a tea. That's why it's called tetari. So here are what we need for making tetari. It's pretty simple.Condensed milk, evaporated milk, tea dust. This is Bo Tea, a very famous Malaysian tea brand from Cameron Highland. So before actually getting to it, let me practice this movement a little bit first. Because I watched a video before and it looked pretty damn difficult. I do not want to spill it and waste too much drink later on. So yeah, let's do it. So I've got some water in a cup.I'm gonna practice with water so that it won't be a disaster even if I spill it. Pretty good, pretty good. Okay, spilled a little bit, but not bad. It's not super, super difficult as it looks, but in order to make a bigger froth, you have to keep the distance between the two cups far, far away, like this. That's what I'm going for. When you can see the cups, pretty easy. The problem is when the cup is getting out of your sight. I just realized half of the water is gone. Wow, this is more difficult than I thought. If you don't really concentrate, you will lose it. Let me get some water. The thing is,I got a better control with my right hand, but the most difficult part is pouring from the bigger cup into the smaller one. When that happens, you want to use your right hand to control the cup, control the water. So I guess that's probably the reason why you should use your right hand to grab the bigger cup, and you should use your left hand to use a smaller cup.I guess that's enough for our practice. Okay, let's get started. First, we're gonna boil water. It's about 1 liter, I guess. While boiling the water, I'm going to open up the cans. So I've watched some videos, some don't even use evaporated milk, but this one is gonna make tetari much creamier. Oh, I don't know why, but I'm already sweating. Okay, this is condensed milk.This one is necessary for making tetari. Amma! And here is bo tea. Probably 2 tablespoons is enough. Wait, I want it to be a little bit thick, so yeah, I'll put 3 spoons. Oh my. While waiting for the tea to be ready, I'm gonna put 3 spoons of condensed milk.Wow, this is a lot of sugar. Maybe I'm gonna put some more. This is gonna be so sweet. If you close your eyes, you can see the tea field in Cameron Highland. Okay, so let's pour the tea into the condensed milk. I'm going to put some evaporated milk to make it creamier. This is the moment of truth. Here we go. Oh, this is pretty hot. So if you spill it over your hand, it'll burn. I'm scared. 3, 2, 1. It gets really hot. All right, that's it. That's it. I've made it. Because I was so scared of burning myself, I was nervous and my arms got clumsy and, well, I spilled a lot. Now the floor is soaking wet, so I cannot sit properly, but at least I got tetari right. So let's drink. Oh my God. This is tetari, oh my gosh. This is actually a lot less sweet than the one you get in the restaurant, but I like it. Oh, wow. Yeah, I put 4 spoons of condensed milk, but maybe I can put some more. Let's do it here. I just realized I don't really need to do it so drastically. Oh, this is more like tetari. You might think 3 or 4 tablespoons will be enough, but if you mix it with the tea, it gets less sweet. So yeah, you can put probably 5 to 6 spoons. Now I can make tetari at home. What's awesome about tetari is, first, it's reasonable. I used only a little bit of tea dust, condensed milk, evaporated milk. It's really economical. Second, it's fun. The process of pouring the tea is so fun. Last but not least, delicious. So I think I'm gonna make tetari every day. Alright, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button and share it with your friends. And I will see you guys very soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.